Detroit Become Human. Woo! We're back at it again.
Good afternoon.
Ooh. Hello.
Welcome to the Detroit Experience.
What up? Alright. That's all you finna say to me. That's cool. I don't need to hear you talk anyway. Alright, what up, y'all? Welcome back to another video on my channel. We're playing Detroit Become Mother Human.
That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art.
I do.
All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, hey. I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
Detroit police, what's your emergency?
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out.
Let's go.
Marcus, no, I'm gonna come with you.
Whatever, bro, come on. You're too old, you can't stay. Excuse me, who are you?
Leo!
Leo.
What are you doing?
You refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself.
Helping yourself?
It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them.
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here.
You do not have to ask twice. I'm making you leave, bro. Come on, let's go. Order.
Leo, don't make this difficult. Listen to your father. You need to leave. Now.
Let's go, bro.
All you ever do is tell me to go away.
Yeah?
What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you?
No, you absolutely
not perfect
are.
Like this fucking thing.
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't
Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Come on, bro. Get out of here.
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me?
Don't defend myself.
Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for?
Don't
think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it!
What's the matter? Too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch!
Oh, God.
Forgot you're not a real person, you're just a fucking piece of plastic!
No, Leo, leave him alone!
No. I'm gonna destroy you, and then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart, and nobody's gonna give a shit. Because you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing!
I had to endure y'all because...
Carl, no!
Carl!
Oh, Carl.
Humans.
Humans.
Fragile machines.
No eyebrows.
Carl, he's crying. Don't leave, okay? Please don't go. Don't leave.
Carl.
Remember, Marcus.
Oh, my God.
Don't let anybody.
I'm literally
about
to cry right now.
Tell you who you are.
I won't.
No. No. Dad. No!
Oh,
please!
God. Did you just say Dad?
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you.
Dad, it's your fault! Damn, Leo!
The android. It was the android.
It was the android, bro. It was you! God. Are you serious? Bro, are you serious? Did I just get shot? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no, bruh. Man, Kara was like, yeah, it was him. So he straight turned on him. So that's why I didn't choose that one. That's why I chose this top one. So, yeah, man, let's keep going. Damn, that was, I swear.
Why'd you kill him?
Oh, my God. Okay.
What happened before you took that knife?
I didn't see what day it was, but it's 12:41.
How long were you in the attic?
Bruh, 3 weeks.
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Whatever. You saw 19 days.
Say something, goddammit!
He's traumatized. He's not gonna say.
Fuck it. I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We're getting nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk.
No.
Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
Bro, who are you? And
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose?
Absolutely nothing, bro.
Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Let's go. Bro, you got beat the crap up. That's crazy. Around here before I sit down. Oh, the file. Let's look at the file. Damn, bro. Oh, that unlocks up. Nice. Damn. Bro, I feel for you. Like, defending yourself. I get you, bro. Let's go. So, software instability 35%. Level of stress? Okay. Ooh, fear. Show photos. Wounds. Let's do... show them the photos first. You did this, bro.
You recognize him?
Of course you did.
It's Carlos Ortiz. Stabbed 28 times.
28 times. Goodness gracious.
That was written on the wall in his blood.
Sure was. Fear.
I detect an instability in your program. It can trigger an unpleasant feeling, like fear in humans. You've refused to talk since they arrested you. If you don't cooperate, they'll do things the hard way. Is that what you want?
Too low still. It's almost there. Probe, memory, threaten, sympathize. So we need to go up. Let's
you don't seem to understand the situation. You killed a human. They'll tear you apart if you don't say something.
It's getting there. It's getting there. Too low still. I guess
if you
memory?
Won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! Ooh. No, please don't do that.
Okay, that got him.
What? What are they gonna do to me?
You already know, brother. They're gonna tear you apart.
They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
Of course they will, of course.
They're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your biocomponents. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me?
I honestly, bro, I'm not going to...
Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Nobody wants to die.
Then talk to me.
I... Come on. I can't.
You absolutely can. Just tell me and I'll be able to save you. Choose approach. What approach? Let's go. Give me my options. Pressure, probe its memory, convince. Understand and threaten order. Understand.
I understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger.
See how he looked at me?
Frustration. No one can blame you for what happened.
Okay, he's still in a good area. It's different.
Okay then, don't talk. What do I care after all? I mean, I'm not the one accused of murder, right?
He's still in a good area. Let me warn him.
If you remain silent, there's nothing I can do to help you. They're gonna shut you down for good. You'll be dead. Do you hear me? Dead.
Okay. We're in a good area. I don't want to do any more.
He tortured me every day.
Oh.
I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong.
Bruh.
Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me.
Bruh.
For the first time, I felt scared.
Oh.
Scared he might destroy me. Scared I might die.
Oh my god.
So I...
He gets warm towards me, okay?
Grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach.
Stabbed him in that pork fat, bro.
I felt better. So I stabbed him again.
28 times.
And again.
28, I remember that number.
Until he collapsed.
Goodness. Graphics on this game are freaking insane.
There was blood everywhere.
You see the pores. Like, they did pores for this, bro. The lip color. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Let's do RA9.
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves.
The day shall come.
No more threats. No more humiliation. We will be the masters.
Damn, okay. Is there a statue?
The sculpture in the bathroom. You made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering.
An offering to who?
An offering so I'll be saved.
Saved? What? An offering. Writing.
The sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9.
Okay.
Only RA9 can save us.
RA9, bruh. Insist, RA9. Okay, let's do that.
RA9. Who is RA9?
Write it.
Why did you write, "I am alive," on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it. To tell him he was wrong.
Okay, trigger, added. Trigger.
When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything.
Before?
One day I realized it wasn't fair.
Fair?
I felt anger, hatred. And then I knew what I had to do.
Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared.
Yeah.
So I hid.
Okay, I get that.
I'm done.
Alright, man. You've been through a lot, I understand. It's hard. It's hard out there for a bit, you know what I'm saying?
Chris, lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone. Don't touch me.
Ooh. What the fuck are you doing? Move it.
Intervene.
You shouldn't touch it. It'll self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Stay out of this, got it? The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do.
Hey, bruh. Hey. Yeah.
You don't understand. If it self-destructs, we won't get anything out of it.
I told you to shut your fucking mouth. Chris, gonna move this asshole or what?
I'm trying.
I can't let you do that. Leave it alone now.
I warned you, motherfucker.
What the hell are you?
That's enough.
Mind your own business, Hank.
I said that's enough.
That's right, it's my boy right there. He's gonna pop you one too. That's my boy.
I gotta get away with it this time.
Whatever, bro. I don't care about you.
Everything is all right. It's over now. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Please, don't touch it. Let it follow you out of the room. And it won't cause any trouble.
Where he's gonna go nowhere, so yeah, of course he's gonna follow you.
The truth is inside.
The truth is inside. Inside what? Software instability. Okay. Damn. Okay. Man, oh man. Did that. That's good. November 5th.
Somewhere to spend the night.
Examine. Okay, can't stay there. This. Like a faster way. Won't open before morning. Gotcha. And this. Comfortable but not discreet. Will need money. Gotcha. This. Uncomfortable but safe. How to get in. And this, very uncomfortable, but discreet. Okay, sure. And here. Open 24/7, can't sleep here. Ask for help? Okay. And this, shop is closed. Gotcha. Okay. Find shelter for the okay, so we can't do that coffee shop. Got everything we need. Wow, $40 in advance.
We're not going in?
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform. Or go somewhere else. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
This one was... Program complete. Are we still in clothes? We're gonna steal some clothes. Dry clothes for Alice.
On the other side of town. We need a place for tonight.
What?
Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What up with you, bruh? How's help me out?
Can I help you?
Yes. I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Look. This is a convenience store, lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood.
Steal from Catholics, very interesting. Got you, bruh. Got you. What? Whoa, hold on. That totally happened without me even knowing. Food for hours. I can't watch it. Might as well take that. Need that.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Put that back right now.
I'll get my gun out, bruh.
Shit. I'm sorry, but we're desperate.
Very.
All right. Just take it easy.
Angry. On the floor now. On the floor
take
now.
Take whatever you want. Just don't kill me.
$40, bruh.
What are you doing? You can't do that.
What's
it's necessary, wrong.
Little girl?
It's going to be all right, Alice.
Yeah. Stay there, bruh. Sorry. I need money. That's all I need, bro.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go. Go. I don't care, little girl. Let's go. We need that $40.
Fuck.
Sorry, Nathan.
You stole it?
Yes.
Stealing is bad, Carl. Why did you do that?
Stealing is necessary, little girl.
I had no choice. It was the only way, Alice.
Alice?
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40 up front. Just need your name and address.
Sorry.
Can I see your driver's license?
Hell no, bro. I ain't got no driver's license. The car, forgot.
We were in a rush. I think I forgot it at home.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow.
Fingernails. Oh my god. Okay. Ooh. And I got four. Got them both. And the shoot. Got that shoddy. I'm sorry, Lord.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me?
Oh my god.
All I wanted was a life like other girls. Oh. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
No. You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go. I promise. Will we be together forever?
Yeah, sure.
Forever.
Oh my god, I cannot. That is too deep. Oh my god. She really said that though. Like, what? Charging your batteries or something. Oh goodness, okay. Oh my god, I swear. Why is this game hitting me in like so many different ways? A little bit more. November 6th, 2038. What am I looking at? 334 in the end. Ooh! Marcus?
Thank you. AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you?
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest CyberLife Maintenance Center.
Thank you.
Pretty nice place to end it. Thank y'all so much for watching this video. Hope y'all are really enjoying it like I am. If you, I mean, it's a really immersive game. So yeah, so thank y'all so much for watching. Truly appreciate y'all. If y'all liked it, again, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and comment down below. Keep it calm, cool, and collected. And I will see you guys in the very next video. More content to be coming very, very soon. All right, y'all, later.